To enable or disable at a period after double tap the spacebar typing in Windows 10 Home, open settings, click or tap start new icon, and then click or tap settings. On Windows settings screen, tap devices, Bluetooth, printers, mouse, and then tap typing. Tap at a period after I double tap the spacebar until enable or tap until after disable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.